afternoon baseball here on the show. Today it's Grapefruit League action between the Atlanta Braves and the Orioles. Alex Smith makes his way to the plate, and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
Center fielder, Alex Smith.
Underway at the ballpark this afternoon as the first pitch is in there for strike one. He couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. Fought off at the plate, and we'll do it again. Smoke toward the hole. And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it, and the leadoff man's aboard.
Well, you know, this is a guy who's going to come right at you, even when he's got you down in the count 0-2. Right here he's thinking punch out. But this one bites off a little bit too much of that strike zone, and he squanders that advantage in the count by serving up an 0-2 single to the first batter he faces.
Here's Ender Inciarte as he swings at the first pitch and lifts a fly ball out to left field. Kim will settle under it to make the play for the first out as the runner will have to head back to first. Freddie Freeman is in to take his first swings here with the runner still at first and one away.
Well, too bad that last guy couldn't advance the man into scoring position, so now it's probably going to take a gapper to get him home.
Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. Yanish is under this one as he has it right in front of the dugout for the second out.
Batting fourth.
Adonis Garcia set to take his first cuts with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, and he's going to have to find a gap to give that man on first a chance to score.
And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1.
And, you know, I think it's going to be important that when guys get their pitches, they take advantage. There it looked like he was taken all the way, and he may not get another pitch that catches that much of the plate.
Gallardo pauses, 0-2 on its way. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Great start to the outing here. Gordon Beckham will come on defensively now as he takes over at second. Adam Jones comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And a high strike there, 0-1. Back to him, and oh, that's off his leg. And they are able to get the out at first, but more importantly, let's hope he's okay on the mound. And with that play over now, time to check and see if our man is all right. You can really see him favoring that leg. And that is his plant leg, which is always a concern. But from the way he's acting out there, I think it looks like he's going to be okay to try and continue. Digging in, Kim, he'll get to take his first cuts here. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Drives it to deep right field. Markakis looks up, and this one is gone. A home run. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. As the O's are on the board first, it's 1-0.
And if he was guessing up there, he was guessing right, because he's all over that thing like a shaggy dog, and he drives it over the wall.